How very honored I am to be inducted, joining baseball executive giants and team-building legends like Branch Rickey and Larry McPhail and Ed Barrow, George Weiss, and my good friend Pat Gillick, who sits behind me in these seats. When my cell phone rang at 5:13 p.m. in my room at the Gaylord National Harbor Hotel on December the 4th, 2016, and Jane Forbes Clark spoke these words. Hello, John. This is Jane. I'm pleased to inform you, you have been elected into baseball's Hall of Fame. Congratulations. Wow.